Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and I request you to please click the subscribe button below and share this video to your friends, guys. Even not now, after seeing this video, I hope you surely subscribe my channel, guys. And this is a very serious update regarding Ruchi Soya Industries Limited. We already correctly predicted that 99% of your holding is gone, and this is the example we want to show you, guys. And now, without wasting time, we want to show you all the details so that you could get the knowledge about Ruchi Soya Industries Limited. We usually see the shareholding pattern, guys. So what is shareholding pattern? Those who don't know, shareholding pattern is a type of figure or table which shows who are the recent investors and whether there are any changes between the investors when we compare quarter on quarter or year on year. What is the use of shareholding pattern? Shareholding pattern says whether any big investor or investor or any big investor has gone out, and this news is going to blow your mind definitely, guys. Don't miss it now. And as we already told, 99% of the holding is gone. This is an example. In September 2019, mutual funds were holding 23,000 shares. Again showing, guys, September 19, mutual funds were holding 23,000 shares. We said 99% of shareholding is gone, which means if we have 100 shares, we will have just one share now. And I will show you the correct figure, guys. If you see, in December 19, guys, mutual funds is holding 230 shares, same 2% holding 230 shares. If we say 23,000, 10% gives 2,300, 1% gives 230 shares, which means 99% of our holding is gone. This is what we said that day itself, guys. So please see this video fully so that you could know how much shareholding is gone in your side, guys. If we see it, 230 shares been held by the mutual funds because they were holding 23,000 shares in September 19. Now moving on, let us see government of President of India was holding 784,090 shares in September 2019. Now let us see in December 2019, guys, 8736, which means only 1% is given to them, all of them gone. And now this news may shock you because it is in your side, guys. Because as you can see here, non-institutional shareholdings in September 19, guys, as you can see here, September 19. Now let us move to this. 97,416 persons were holding 18,50,48,619. Maybe after capital reduction or before calculation, some value will be changed, but the maximum value has been retained. 18,15,48,690 as on September 19. Now let us see December, guys. If we see December, 82,199 persons, just 25,18,363. You see, this is below 2 lakhs, guys. If you see here, oh my god, I can't able to digest it, guys. You can ask me whether you could ask me 97,416 persons were there. No, now only 82,199 persons were there. If you ask me like that, remember, guys, for 100 shares, 1 share is gone. Now, if you're having 10 shares, 0.1 shares, who will give, guys? They will return you cash. So, those shareholders would be removed out of the shareholding as we think now. But we will surely update you that details also in future, guys. Don't miss it and see this video fully. So, that's, we are going to see an important thing now, guys. And this may even shock you more, guys. And if you can see here, 97,416 persons were holding 18,50,48,619, which means 55% of their total holding. A company is having 100%, in which 55% was held by the individual shareholders, which means the individual shareholders is the strongest person there. But if you see here, it is just now 0.85%, which means, as we said, 1% to only, guys. Where is 18 crore shares and where is 25 lakh shares? And sorry to those investors who have lost their money in capital reduction, but there's no way, because if you want to get something in back, you want to lose something, guys, but not up to this level, guys. Last year, Electro Series Limited, even the same type, guys, where they reduced 90% of your holdings and gave you 10 shares, but this is a hell of a lot of, what to say, I don't know what to say, guys. I think I will end my video now. If you like this video, don't forget to share this video to your friends who are holding this share and who are wanting to buy this share. And the releasing update we have already given, guys, and we hope we will soon connect to you. And don't forget to click the subscribe button, please, guys, so you could get our latest updates regarding this share and many shares, and see you in update very soon, guys.